Racing year, and there's a new track in town that may change the game.
Daytona International Speedway completed its multi-million dollar repave last month. Boys from NASCAR tested on it already, and now the sports cars are here.
WESH 2's Claire Menz joins us live right now from the Speedway. And Claire, they've started testing for the Rolex 24?
Yeah, they call this the roar before the Rolex, and I think you can hear, for obvious reasons, these grand-am sports car teams racing around the new Speedway, testing and practicing through Sunday, really cruising on the new blacktop.
The Mazdas, the Porsches attacked the track like it was real competition. This was the driver's chance for the rubber to meet the new road, a road none of them had been on before, after workers took the track down to the limestone and laid all new asphalt. Five-time Rolex 24 champ Hurley Haywood won't miss the old bumps.
The transitions from the banking onto the infield are really smooth, so there's no violence going from the infield to the oval. So it's they've done a really good job.
Drivers and crew spent yesterday and the early part of today moving in equipment, setting up the race cars. But just revving to get out on the brand new 2.5 mile super speedway and gun it. After testing, NASCAR's Keddie Wallace, who's making only his second Rolex 24 appearance, guarantees a lot of action.
I think you might see bigger wrecks because the track has got so much grip now, it's going to lead the driver thinking he's got all this grip and he's in total control.
It's that unknown, drivers say, will keep spectators glued to the action. The incredible grip of the new track will have them running closer together at those incredible speeds.
With the old surface, you had a lot of energy that was being used up going sideways because the cars were actually sort of sliding across the road because there wasn't grip. So now,
you know, as they practice late this afternoon, the teams are not only dealing with that new asphalt, they're dealing with a lot of wind. It is really blowing out here. So a couple of things to contend with. Again, practice testing runs through Sunday. For those of you who are fans of Patrick Dempsey, Dr. McDreamy from Grey's Anatomy, he's fielding his own team in the Rolex 24, and he will be out here tomorrow, probably around 10, definitely talking to the media around noontime. We're live at Daytona International Speedway, Volusia County. Claire Metz, WESH 2 News.